The Raider X helicopter is a prototype from Lockheed Martin-owned Sikorsky in the running for the U.S. Army's FARA contract. It is similar in look and name to the Boeing-Sikorsky collaboration Defiant X. The difference is that they're intended to serve two different U.S. Army contracts. The Raider X is bidding for the Future Attack Reconnaissance Aircraft contract, or FARA for short. And the Defiant X is bidding for the Future Long-Range Assault Aircraft, or FLORA for short. The Raider X is a variant of the Sikorsky S-97 Raider and has a single General Electric T-901 turboshaft engine. And like its bigger sibling, the Defiant X, it has a push propeller in the rear, allowing it to achieve significant forward speed, estimated around 250 knots, and a service ceiling of over 9,000 feet, about the height of Mount St. Helens. The Army's vision of the future is to have fast, light attack helicopters to clear and control an area of operations so heavier-duty helicopters can carry in people and resources. With this FARA competition set to be flight testing in October 2023, the Army is working to replace the Bell OH-58D Kiowa Warrior with either Sikorsky's Raider X or Bell's Invictus 360. They'll be going head-to-head in a flying competition, so keep your eyes and ears in the sky to find these next-generation helicopters in action. Who do you think is going to win the FARA contract? Let us know in the comments and follow for more military aviation news.